Karyn Bryant for MMA Heat. I'm here with, can I go Ronnie the Limo Driver? Because basically sure. That's how you are known on the Howard Stern Show. What brings you to the fights here on Fox?
Well, I'm here to support Fox and Fuel TV. I'm in the negotiation of a deal with them possibly. It's nothing I can really talk about right now, and they invited me out here to come and support them, and I'm here to do it.
Can I just tell you how awesome this is? Because I listen to the show, and I'm used to hearing your voice phoning in and calling. It's beautiful to see it coming right out of your mouth.
Well, thank you. I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to be, you know, getting interviewed by you. You're a very beautiful woman.
Well, thank you very much. So, I know Howard is a fan of the sport. I know he's got some of the fighters on and stuff. But, I mean, around the way here when you guys are working on the show, is this something that you guys talk about a lot? Is fighting sort of a big deal in you guys' life?
Well, we don't talk about it, you know, too much on the air. Yeah. But we have guys at work that are big fans. Like, we have guys like Richie Wilson, who's one of the producers for Howard TV. He goes to all the fights. He's friends with some of the people in MMA and UFC. So, we go to the fights. We went to the Philadelphia fight, and we saw somebody get his ass kicked in pretty bad, which I was really upset about because I really dig Tito.
Oh, yeah, I was at that fight. But Rashad looked really good that night.
Yeah, he looked really good. He came out on fire. I hated to see Tito get it, but I know Tito had just been in a fight not too long before, and, you know, I was happy to see he tried to put up a good fight, but, you know, the best man won, I guess.
Yeah. Well, and I have to think that there's a little bit of symmetry in between what Howard does and what you guys do and what MMA is sometimes perceived as. A little bit too raw, a little bit too much on the edge sometimes, and yet, really, you guys are making waves, and people slowly are starting to come over. Well, not slowly now, but, you know, people are starting to realize, actually, this is some solid stuff going on. Do you feel that there's any kind of symmetry between you guys?
I don't know about that, but I feel that the idea of them putting on Fox TV, which is regular television, a lot more people are going to watch it now. They don't have to pay for it, you know. It's gonna draw a lot more people.
Well, I'm a big Howard fan. I think he's terrific. And when you talk to Robin, you tell her that I will take her to the fights because I know she hasn't had a date in a little while. She's been talking about she hasn't seen, you know, a good-looking guy in a while. So maybe I'll take her out and introduce her to some of these fighters.
She sees me every day.
But I'll take her out. I'll introduce her to some of the fighters. We'll get her hooked up.
All right. I will do that.
Thank you, Ronnie.
Thank you.